Hello, I am Travatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Warframe. Today we're gonna keep going with what was it? Deadlock Protocol. Use your Solaris to free the Solaris captives in Granium Void. Yeah, okay. Let's do that.
You're too late! The tributes are jammed open and the old man's errant specters have control of my ship. They're spreading through the fleet. I have no choice. If I can't have my fleet, no one can.
Sorry, I don't have a key. Oh, there's nobody here. Oh, I saw that. Oh, wait. Is that it? Let's start using this thing.
This was not the deal, Anno. We have yet to rescue our people. Disengage the destruct.
I can't do that. But don't worry, I'm already in a very comfortable, safe distance.
Yuji, the fleet's going to blow. Outworlder, aboard.
Wait, it's a time prison, right? Bucky, if you can get back inside before the reactor tilts, you theoretically have all the time in the world.
Desire to escape is greater than your desire to catch.
think they made.
Aunt Welda? Yudi, they're alive! Listen, Neff's whole fleet is overloading. Huge energy spike. We need to take out Protea. Ready that Zorus. There! Our red jockeys! They're trapped in some kind of energy enclosure. You'll need to charge the Zorus to break it open.
Risk comes from not knowing what you're doing. There's no stopping this without stopping Protea. A bit like eating your own, no?
Oops. Here they come. Take out the errands, then use the Zorus to trap the Spectre particles that escape. You'll have to time it just right.
Oh no.
Friends have noticed that the overloading void engines are preventing the exits you opened for my captives from closing. Well done, and goodbye. Enjoy your stay.
Cunning. Outworlder, you've got to get out of there.
Thank you.
Okay. I have to charge. Do I? Working. Thank you.
try to interrupt it. A fully charged burst from the top.
That?
You're too late! The old man's errand specters have... Huh? The protein trace is... gone? Where is he? Where is my father?
That temporal effect again. And yes, there are your sensory feeds, just like last time. So, this door has worked. In a battle that never happened. Or did it? I have a headache.
Our people are calling in, Sparky. They're coming home. Tonight, all Fortuna will be singing a verse in your honor.
Solaris, we are reunited.
The system shall change. No more clutching at sunk costs, imposed ideals, hand-me-down hopes. No, we are better than that. Corpus shall know a violent restructuring, but with time enough to face the impending threat from Tau with renewed and absolute vigor. Or not. Perhaps the rot is too deep. Perhaps the father should abandon his children. Perhaps it is time for a new philosophy. Life's just a bargain like any other. Yours is no different. Would you like a seat at my new table? Perhaps with your masked friends alongside? The business, was it? A curious name. And Utico, of course. All people who know what they want. I know what they want. But what about you? Tell me, friend. What is it you desire?
Barrow is here. Alright, Barrow. We'll see you in a bit. We've got the blueprint for Protea. Protea? Protea. Protea. This one you can replay. Alright. Yeah, let's do Rising Tide.
I am Cephalon Psi. You will refer to me as such. The sentient threat has learned from past defeat. Reforming, rebuilding. We must rebuild to contain that threat. We will reconstruct an old war era Sigma series railjack. A railjack requires a viable command Cephalon.
So that would be you?
I am not a viable command Cephalon.
Okay.
I will identify a viable replacement. But first, recover the wreckage. Then, assembly. Return to your orbiter. Railjacks died with the Orokin. Only wreckage remains. I have identified faint void drive traces on the surface of Mars. Investigate, recover, rebuild.
Mars, all right. Why did it have to be Mars? All right, trying to... So is it just... here? Just use the menu. Don't know what I was thinking.
Our enemy rebuilds itself ceaselessly. We must have that railjack. Traces in proximity. Locate and mark for recovery.
Where? There's one missing. Get up here.
Get them! go!
Proximity while I scan it.
Ah!
excellent.
Teo, you are needed in the dry dock.
Seen a railjack in some time. I remember. Orokin Outer Terminus positions have fallen to the sentient armada. Our orders, behead the fleet. My crew, Sukin, Crody, Zada, there are none finer. We are family. We will stop this war in its tracks. We are the Orokin Empire's best hope. We were. There is work to be done. This fuselage requires repair. Do not rest. There will be time for R&R when we are done.
I don't have. Jupiter. Thinking. Necros? Sure, Necros.
A lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. Fallen enemies drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. For a capsule. I've delivered a life to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Life support has been replenished. Prepare for life support. Another life support capsule is now available. initiative is making progress. This will help our cause. When you need it, extraction is ready. Extraction is ready. Support activated. Life support has been replenished. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. I've delivered another life support capsule. Running out of time, consider extraction. Life support has arrived. The longer you fight, the more successful we will be. Life support has been replenished. Chano, extraction is ready. I've delivered another life support capsule.
We needed three, didn't we? Alright.
Your job is to distract the enemy. Fellow Tenno operative raids the ship for much needed supplies. Make your presence known. They have just shut down all systems. I'm sending life support capsules your way. Fallen enemies will drop crucial life support. Be on the lookout. Tenno, prepare for life support. Delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Get ready for a capsule. Additional life support has arrived. The operators just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work. Extraction is available, if you need it. Thank you. Life support has been replenished. Consider extraction. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without you. Life support has been replenished. Life support activated.
Oh!
Commencing restoration. You will be contacted upon completion.
59 minutes, alright. Oh, I get it.
Operator, did you hear that? It said... Cosmic background radiation is a riot!
Thank you. I am not who you think I am.
But of course you are. Imprisoned, just as she was.
the mother.
But with that, it is long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. Anytime, take care. Bye-bye.
I've been thinking, Operator. I thought you'd want to know.